Hey guys, it's Pillow Marlin, the White Wolf, and today we're back for more Pillow's mailbox. Yeah, I know I'm sitting on my bed, that's because the package I got is pretty big. And no pun intended, because this is actually a big package. Now, this has been something that I pre-ordered about a month ago, and it took me forever to find, but I'm actually happy because, as I can show you, I mean, I'm pretty sure you already seen that in the thumbnail, but this is the Bayonetta 3 Collector's Edition. Oh, go ahead, let's look at this. This has been a game that I've been wanting to play since, like, I was in high school, basically. They announced this, I think, back in 2017, so I was, like, I want to say I was 16 or 17 at the time, but this was, like, a little bit after I just got done playing Bayonetta 2 on my Wii U, and I was praying that they would make a sequel to this game, and now they have, or a third sequel. I really like how they did it with this collector's edition. So I'm gonna go ahead and unbox this thing. I know it comes with, like, the game, obviously, and the art book. I'm not sure what else it comes with, but definitely love, like, the design of this box. Like, I'm definitely gonna keep it. So, I'll kind of give you a closer look. And then afterwards, we'll unbox it and take out each item as we go along. Alright? Let's see this.
Alright, we got a little box cutter here. I'm gonna go ahead and try and open this as gently as I can. Alright. Oh god, I don't wanna mess anything up. I got a paper cut. There we go. Alright. Ooh. Ooh. Oh my gosh. I want to make sure you guys get a good look at this stuff real quick, because there's a lot in here. Okay, so this is kind of weird. I'm not sure how to feel about this. I'm not sure if these are like the other two Bayonetta games, but I'm gonna have to take a look. I really do love what they did here. Oh my gosh. So I took this part off and we have the Bayonetta 3 art book. And I'm gonna try and take it out as nice as I can with one. Oh god, this book's too heavy. Hold on. Okay, there we go. Oh my god, dude. That is beautiful. Like, I really do love this. Right, I'm gonna put that back inside for now. So, apparently, from what I'm looking at, these, so here, I'm gonna go ahead and try and show it to you the best way I can. It's a little bit of sad news. This one right here actually does come with the game, but these two right here do not. They're just like collector cases. Yeah, see that? So that kind of makes me sad. I thought they actually included Bayonetta 1 and 2 in this. That would have been nice. But it's still cool, like, nonetheless. Still would have liked it if they came with both, but, you know, beggars can't be choosers. Alright, so here's the book. I'll go ahead and unwrap it here in a minute. Alright, so here is the art book and what it looks like on the inside. I'm only going to show you one page because I think a lot of this like contains spoilers, which I really don't want you guys to see. I'm not even going to look through it, but just something cool to think about. But I really do love the dedication. I flipped through a couple pages and saw, and I was very impressed with some of the love and attention that goes into this. So overall, I really, really enjoyed this collector's edition. Like, the attention to detail right here on like the box itself is amazing. I love even the holders for the cases. The game looks nice, as well as the book, and the art book is like definitely worth it. Like, it is magnificent. That's what they did with this. I gotta say, it was worth the money. Like, I am very happy with my purchase. I'm gonna be more happy when I'm playing Bayonetta 3 after all these years of waiting. So yeah, nothing too crazy, but this is just a little something to show you. One, I think, Game Collector's Edition I bought. This is, I think, the first ever... What's the thing? Yep, this is the first ever Game Collector's Edition I ever got in my life, and I'm very happy with it. Like, there are so many Collector's Editions of games that really just do not, like, even care. Like, they don't even give you actual CDs or, you know, art books. They give you, like, the digital stuff, but here, you get the actual art. I love that they even include game cases, assuming that you owned Bayonetta 1 and 2 physical, which I have 2 physical, just not 1, but that's fine, because I still love the art for the cases. Like, these are really cool. But, yeah, with all that being said, this has been Pill Merlin's Mailbox. Until next time, I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a good one. Peace. My huckleberry friend.